is the subject matter, the loving subject matter, the lyric, the content of lyric of the Dikshita's composition. All in effect, Jnana Sulaka. And then,
Ravi Shashi Maya, Ravi Shashi Vanguji Netra Sujaritra Vishala Heka.
Was also Vishalakshi. Here Vishwanatha Vishalakshi was also Vaidyalinga Vibho because he cured that ailment. So Vaidyalinga Vibho, the Bhavahara, the first part of the Pada, the Charana gives such details. Vishalakshi Kalatra. The alliteration, the rhyming beautiful, Kara Vibho, Sambho, like that. So that the endings, the what you call rhyme, that you can find. The other Kritis also, number of Kritis of Dikshita. Dikshita was a scrupulous adherer. He scrupulously adhered to the prosodical requirements. The first letter coincidence to Pada line by line. Second letter coincidence to the independent Padas. Of course, they are all highly technical things. I think some more time is required. So perhaps 2 or 3 days to be talking, to talk on Dikshita. I will be able to do some justice. So, the Vishalakshi Kalatra. Then, so, here you find the Ragamudra also dexterously won't come and go here. But as I told you, in Sri Subramanian, there is no problem. Now, Dikshita has composed another type of composition. That is, it ends only with the 2 sections, Pallavi and Anupallavi. That Anupallavi, it is given as Anupallavi in the Sangeeta Sampradaya Pradarshani. But it has come to be known as Samashti Charana, Samishti Charana. The word Samashti Charana, Samishti Charana is perhaps the coinage of, I think, Professor Sramamurthy, because in the authoritative literature on the compositions of Dikshita, we don't find the word Samashti Charana at all. It has been given only as Pallavi and Anupallavi. Why that Pallavi and Anupallavi? A composition should not end with Anupallavi. Any composition must have a Pallavi, Udgraha, a starter and a concluder, a finisher. So perhaps from that point of view, the Samashti Charana was wisely coined by the later scholars. Perhaps it may be on the but in the Subram, I do not know why he has not used that word Samashti Charana at all, and he has put it, given the name of the second section as Anupallavi alone. Now, such composition, one example for that composition. The Pratimadhyama counterpart of what Raga is sang as my prayer at the commencement of the program, Gambhira Nata, which was known as Nattapade. The Pratimadhyama counterpart of that Raga is this Amrita Varshani. This Amrita Varshini is to be found as the Janya of the 66th Melakarta as a Chaturangini, according to the Muddu Venkatamakin school. Muddu Venkatamakin wrote a compendium on the 72 Melas. He gave the later Kanakamari nomenclature, the list of 72 names for all the 72 Melas and their Janakaragas, derivative modes. And then under the 66th Mela, Chaturangini, we find the Amrita Varshini. The Dikshita, that Shama Sastri or Tyagaraja does not seem to have note of this raga, it's quite possible. Because there's nothing wrong in saying, almost accepting that Tyagaraja had resorted to the Sangraha Chudamani. That also cannot be told for certain, mentioned for certain, because there are many ragas handled by Tyagaraja, adopted by Tyagaraja, which are not found in the Sangraha Chudamani. And it is the other way also. Some ragas handled by the profound Sangraha Chudamani have not been adopted by Tyagaraja, etc. But Dikshita did not worry about the Sangraha Chudamani or whatever it is. He banked upon only his Muddu Venkatamani, his Venkatavaidyanath Dikshita, that is his father's musical preceptor, who comes in the line of the great Venkateshwara Dikshita, that is alias Venkatamachin, as I told you. So, There you find the 66th Melakata is mentioned as Chaturangini, and it is mentioned there, Amrita Varshani is mentioned as the journey of that. You don't find this Amrita Varshani in the Sangraha Chodamani. This Amrita Varshani is also known by a different name as Shilangi in the Sangeeta Sarvaprastara Sagaram of Nadamuni Panditar, and also Jnana Bhaskaram, of course, which followed that Sangeeta Sarvaprastara Sagaram. He worked for the compendium, a magnum opus, I can say, Sangeeta Sarvaprastara Sagaram in Telugu, after Sangeeta Sampradaya Pradeshani, say to be located to the 15s, teens of the present century. So that's the struck at this. Instead of Adnanta Amrita Karidni, a slight change. Adnanta Amrita Karidni Adnanta Amrita Karidni Adnanta Amrita Karidni Harati Pujita Shive Bhavani Amrita Amrita Bhavani Harati Pujita Shive Bhavani. Just to contribute to the concept effect, don't put it in the second or third gear. If you want to create some more effect, don't come to this composition. Saga, The story goes in biography of Touch of Dikitar tells that he was composed, this kriti was composed on a particular occasion when he when he proceeding to Etaya from the local people of a particular place, he come reported that there was no rain, the usual feature of the Tamil Nadu. The northwest, northeast monsoon fields finished. Want to Allahu Akbar. That's all. So that is the, and people requested him. He just brought his notice. Dikitar are power, having powers, wonderful powers of the concentration and contemplation and whatnot. He was almost near to God, the Trinity. Not only the Trinity, Parandardas and Annamacharya, Bhadrajala Ramadas, they sang for God and God listened to them first. First audience was only God for them. Now they have become the concert pieces. Wonderful concert pieces enjoyed by marathon crowds. So, that the Dikshadar listening to the request, he just contemplated on the goddess Amrudeshwari. He looked upon that goddess Shakti as Amrudeshwari. Amrudeshwari Salilam Varshaya, Varshaya, Varshaya. Then there was a torrential downpour, which we also tried in Madras in Kapalishwara temple. The kind intervention of Kumbhakar Vaidyanath, the chairman of the Tamil Healing Nataka Mandram. Of course, it has given, it's a late arrival of the rains. Anyhow, it has rained. Very good. So, this is Amrita Vashni is that. Now I will sit you over to just one or two samples of how Dikshita adopted that. He showed some traces of that mean the Gamaka, that handling of, the mode of handling the ragas in the north. Fast, slow, a little fast, faster. Sung like this, and the saddest part is people appreciate it. Because I learned it only like that, how it gives more effect. If you want your Hindola Kriti in the second year, go to that Vastavachar's Kriti. That is in Kriti Madhyamakala. Or take Shama Samajavar coming out Chakraja. Don't come near Vedanta, don't approach Nirajakshi Kamakshi at all. Don't think of Nirajakshi at all.
Nirajakshi Kamakshi Nirajakshi Kore Nirajakshi
I appreciate it because that he has not moved out of that beaten that track. And that way, Balamuruli, you can attempt any fast phrases at all, any fast poetry. He did not change that. He did not sing like that. Give the devil its due. That is my policy. That's all, Pallavi.
Sharada Ramane Sharada Chandradane Varijapade Varajeta Vayamva Tatvapade Varitavade Varade Parayamva Tadvade Varitavade Varade Parayamva Tadvade.
This is my sanghati.
Nivaritavade Varade Parayamva
He need not put Tala at all. Why should you put Tala? Think of that Hindola, think of that Nirajakshi, she will control everything. Appreciating Swabai Swam.
Zagada Nidama Gaga Mamani Raja Jiga. Gauri Hindola Jyoti Se Ragmane Maya Rane Chauri Veri Chivina Sajiva Shakti Navanavane Narimanya Jachita Navanasata Karane Suryana Sam Sevita Sundara Guru Gugatare
Somanatha 1609 wrote his Raghavi Bodham 1609. He mentions his raga as Hamvira. Some others mention as Hammira. So that influence he could not get over when he attempted a composition of Hammir Kalyani. Pumkaruna Amrita Raza Sagaru Taruna Amrita Raza Yamuna Kalyani. See how Dikshitar has given up. See, Dita, of course, we have got the Tyagaraja's Manamuleda and Hamir Kalyani going in the second tier. I am not touching it now. That will be in on lecture on Tyagaraja. So, the Yamuna Kalyani. There is a wrong impression that Yamuna Kalyani must and should take Shuddha Madhyama, that is Komala Madhyama. It is necessarily a Bhashangaraga. That Shuddha Madhyama, Komala Madhyama could be avoided to a great extent. It could be put in absolute minimum usage. The youth that you find in the Jambupate Dikshitar. Yeah. శుద్ధ మధ్యమా లిటిల్ ఇట్స్ ఓన్లీ సూచిత రాగముద్ర, శుద్ధ రాగముద్ర. మోహన నాట రాగ ప్రియే, మోహన నాట రాగ ప్రియే అంటే ఇది శుద్ధ రాగముద్ర. సంసార భీత్యాపగే ఇది సూచిత రాగముద్ర, సంసార ఆరభీత్యాపగే. సో ఇంజీనియస్లీ డెక్స్టరస్లీ రాగముద్ర లైక్ దిస్ ఇన్ సమ్ క్రిటీస్ అండ్ నాట్ ఇన్ సమ్. నౌ ఐ విల్ ఫినిష్ దిస్ సెషన్ బై కన్క్లూడింగ్ వన్ రాగమాలిక, చతుర్దశ రాగమాలిక స్టాండర్డ్ that the technique of it is something immense, superb.
Shri Vishnaya Bhagaya Hama Chaturdasha
Bhuvana Rupa Ragama Jekavarana Dharanata
Karato Shrita Jana Samsara
ఆధ్యాత్మికాధితాపాత్రయ మనోభీత్య
అభయో శ్రీ విశాలయ సకల నికల రూప సచిదానందమయ గౌ ಚಿತ್ರ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ ಜಗತ್ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ ಗಾಕರ ಕೋಟಿ ಕೋಟಿ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ ಗೋವಿಲ್ದಾದಿ ವಿನೋದ ಗೌರಾಗ ಕ್ಷೀರ ಕುಂದೇಂದು ಕರ್ಪೂರಾದಿ ವಿಜಯ ಬಸಿತೋ ಧೂಳಿತ ಗೌಳಾಂಗ ಗೋವಿಲ್ದಾದಿ ವಿನೋದ ಗೌಳಾಂಗ ಕ್ಷೀರ ಕುಂದೇಂದು ಕರ್ಪೂರಾದಿ ವಿಜಯ ಬಸಿತೋ ಧೂಳಿತ ಗೌಳಾಂಗ ಗುರು ಗುಗ ಸಂಮೋಹನ ಕರಲಿಂಗ ಪಂಚೀಕೃತ ಪಂಚಮಗ ಪುತ್ರ ಪ್ರಪಂಚಾಧಿಮೋಹನ ಕರಲಿಂಗ ವಿರಿಂಚಿ
ನೌ ದ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ರಾಗಸ್ ಕಲ್ಪಿತ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಪಲ್ಲವಿ ನಡಪಲವಿ
ವಿರಿಂಚಿ ವಿಷ್ಣು ರುದ್ರ ಮೂರ್ತಿಮಯ ವಿಷಯ ಪಂಚಕರಹಿತಮಯ ವಿರಿಂಚಿ ವಿಷ್ಣು ರುದ್ರ ಮೂರ್ತಿಮಯ ವಿಷಯ ಪಂಚಕರಹಿತ ಮಯ ನಿರವಿಜಯ ಸುಖದ ನಿಪುಣಕಾರ ನಿಗಮ ಸಾರ ನಿಜರ ಮವರೌ
ದಟ್ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷಿಂಗ್ ದ ಗೌರಿ ದಟ್ ಇನ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಅವರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ದೀಕ್ಷಿತ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ನೆಸ್
ನಿಗಮ ಸಾರ ನಿಜರ ಮವರೌ ಸ್ಮರಗರ ಪರಮ ಶಿವ ಮತ್ತು ನೋ ಸರದ ಹೃದಯ ನಿಲಯ ವಿಶ್ವ
that is there is a different version of this rendering. The second avarta will be solfa passages will be sung first and then the sahitya. For lack of time I avoided that
sada,
and I also taken it a little fast.
Sada shivam samaga navinata prakritya deshabda roopa samaga ನವಿನೂತಂ ಸಮ್ಮಾತ್ರ ಲಲಿತ ಹೃದಯ ವಿಜಿತೋ ಕಾಮ ಕ್ರೋಧಾದಿ ರಹಿತ ಲಲಿತ ಹೃದಯ ವಿಜಿತೋ ಚೇತಾಕಾಶ ಭೈರವಂ
ಭೈರವಂ ರಾಗ ಚೇತಾಕಾಶ ಆಕಾಶ ಇಸ್ ವೈಡ್ ಅಟ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ದೀರ್ಘ ಸರ
ಚೇತಾಕಾಶ ಭೈರವ ಪೂರ್ಣಗರ ವಿಧಿ ಕಪಾಲ ತ್ರಿಜೂಲಗರ ಭೈರವ ಪೂರ್ಣಗರ ಚೇತಾವೇಶ್ವ
ಸೈಮಲ್ಟೇನಿಯಸ್ ರೆಂಡರಿಂಗ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್
ಗದರ ತಾರು ಕಾಮನ
ತಾಪ ತನ ಕಲ್ಪಿತ
ಗದರ ಸದಾಶ್ರಯ ಶಂಕರ ಭರತ ಚಿಂತಿತಾರ್ಥ ವಿತರಣ ದುರಿತರ ಮಾಣಿಕ್ಯಮಯ ಶಂಕರ ಭರಣ ಸದ್ಗತ್ನಿದಾಯಕಾಂಭೋಜ ಚರಣ ಧರ್ಮಾರ್ಥಾದಿನಿ ಕಿಲ ಪುರುಷಾರ್ಥ ಪ್ರದಸ್ವಭೋಜ ಚರಣ ವಾರಾಣ್ಯ ದೇವ ಕ್ರಿಯಾ
ಇಸ್ ಎ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಕ್ಚರ್ ದೇವಕ್ರಿಯಾ ಶುದ್ಧ ಸಾವಯವ ಜಾಗರಣ
ವಾರಾಣ್ಯ ದೇವ ಕ್ರಿಯಾಕೇನ ಸೃಷ್ಟಿ ವಿಲಯತಿ ರೋದಾನ ಅನುಗ್ರಹ ಕರಣ ಕ್ರಿಯಾಕೇನ ವೈದ್ಯಲಿಂಗ ಗೋಪಾಲ ಪಾಲನ ಶ್ರೀ ಪುರನಿರುದಿ ಭಾಗಕರ್ತಿ ರಾಶಿರಗರ ಗೋಪಾಲ ಪಾಲನ
ನಾವು ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ 14 ರಾಗ
ಗುರು ಗುಣೇಶ ಸುರದರೆ ಸವನಿಜ కుజబుధోది గ్రహగణి విగితో భరత మనల రవిశరి నయనో ఫల చౌద్రసోని భవజనో పరమహంసనందనతనో పతిత పావన కరణో మరణ స్మరణో పరమ మనోలయ జయ పరాధివాకాశనందమయ విరించి విష్ణు రుద్రమూర్తి విజయ పరగరీతమయ నిరవిలయ సుగద నిపుణ తర నిగమ సరీశ్వరమరం స్మరణరం పరమ శివ మతుల సరద హృదయ హృదయ నిలయ శ్రీ విశ్వనాథో భయో చతుర్దశ భువన రూప ప్రబంధ ముద్ర చతుర్దశ భువన రూప రాగమాలిక భరణ ధరణ కరణో
that was the time when violin was adopted to serve the needs of Carnatic music. Violin had been taught, had been learnt by Balaswami Dikshitar, and Dikshitar had every all occasions, all chances to get something to enjoy and appreciate even the alien system of music, that is Western system of music. He composed a Sanskrit tune. He composed a Sanskrit sahit of the British national anthem.
సంతత్వం పాయి మాం సంగీత శ్యామళే సర్వాధారే జనని సంతత్వం పాయి మాం సంగీత శ్యామళే సర్వాధారే జనని సంతత్వం పాయి మాం సంగీత శ్యామళే
యు ఆర్ విత్ దిస్ వన్ దిస్ కేకింగ్ బిజినెస్ దిస్ రూపింగ్ బిజినెస్ nothing there
santatam vahima sangita shabade sarvadhare janani chinti targa pradeshitrupini jive chinti targa bhakchinti targa
no sangade British national anthem does not have sangade
chinti targa pradeshitrupini jive shri guru bhagase vidya shiva moga kare
చింతితార్త ప్రదక్షిద్రోపిణి శివ శ్రీ గురు గుగసే విద శివ మోగ కర్రే సంతత్వం పాది మా సంజీ చింతితార్త ప్రదక్షిద్రోపిణి శివ శ్రీ గురు గుగసే విద శివ మోగ కర్రే
Thank you all again for coming here.